the suspect in the rape of an elderly Bloomington woman. That suspect is 34-year-old Jerald Honeycutt of Bloomington. You should have just received our RTV6 push alert in this case. Investigators believe Honeycutt is the man who broke into a 73-year-old woman's house in June and sexually assaulted her twice. Police say evidence found at the house and DNA connect him to the crime. Honeycutt faces charges that include rape, burglary, and strangulation.